5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Hey, this is not first class.
Circus!
Kowalski, status report.
Well, the good news is, this song is almost over.
Well, that's music to my ears.
I like to move it, move it. I like to move it, move it. Yeah, I like to move it.
Oh, yeah!
Move it!
Monday, SpongeBob and Squidward have one question for you. Are you ready to rock?
Big from the top.
We're gonna do the monkey. Do the monkey. Monkey, monkey. That's alright. Do the elephant. Do the elephant. Do the elephant. That's alright. Jump to the front and back. Jump to the front and back. Come on and jump to the front and back. That's all right. Now to the tiger. To the tiger. The tiger, tiger. That's all right. To the front and back. Come on and jump to the front and back. Yeah, that's alright. We're gonna do the monkey. Do the monkey. Do the elephant. The tiger, tiger.
It's been 6 weeks since we left England.
5 days since we had a breeze.
Oh, I got the madness.
I got cabin fever. I've got it.
Cabin fever, it's driving me insane.
We got cabin fever, we're flipping our bandanas. Been stuck at sea so long that we have simply gone bananas.
We got cabin fever, we lost what sense we had. We got cabin fever, we're all going mad.
Grab your partner by the ears, lash him to the wheel. Alaman left, Alaman right, it's time to sail or sink. Swing your partner over his side, drop him in the drink.
We've got cabin fever.
No ifs, ands, or buts.
We're disoriented.
And demented, and a little nuts.
Sauerbraten, Wiener Schnitzel, und the wunderbar.
We were sailing, sailing, the wind was on our side.
But then it dies.
I've got cabin fever. I think I lost my grip.
I'd like to get my hands on whoever wrote this script.
I was floating in the tropic moon and dreaming of a blue lagoon.
Cabin fever is ravaged all aboard. This once-bound vessel has become a floating psycho ward. We were sailing, sailing, heading who knows where. And now, though, we're all here. We're not all there. Cabin fever!
All this garbage on the steps of Congress.
I'm not garbage. I'm an amendment to be. Yes, an amendment to be. And I'm hoping that they'll ratify me. There's a lot of flag burners who have got too much freedom. I want to make it legal for policemen to beat them. Cause there's limits to our liberties. At least I hope and pray that there are. Cause those liberal freaks go too far.
But why can't we just make a law against flag burning?
Because that law would be unconstitutional. But if we change the Constitution,
then we could make all sorts of crazy laws.
Now you're catching on.
What the hell is this?
It's one of those campy 70s throwbacks that appeals to Generation Xers.
We need another Vietnam to thin out their ranks a little.
What if people say you're not good enough to be in the Constitution?
Then I'll crush all opposition to me, and I'll make Ted Kennedy pay. If he fights back, I'll say that he's gay.
Good news, amendment. They ratified ya. You're in the U.S. Constitution.
Oh, yeah. Doors open, boys.
Ouch! Oh, my peas. Here, let me help you. Voila! Phew, finally. Mama will be so happy to see the pig in a dress. Just like she wanted. Oh, wait. It just needs a little glitter. Piggy, where are you going? Come back! Come back, Piggy! Come back! After that pig, let's roll. Piggy! Oh, no! She's stuck! How can we get her out of the mud?
They're bigger than One Direction. They're wilder than Katy Perry. And for one night only, we're bringing their sold-out concert performance to you.
Well?
Chase them off stage!
In the new SpongeBob special that will rock your square pants off.
Signature Mr. Tentacles?
SpongeBob and Squidward form the ultimate band.
Can't you hear them, Squidward? They're saying Squidward and SpongeBob, Squidward and SpongeBob.
But before they can get to the top,
isn't this the most